Okay, so we are done with our 2 days of Agile conference. It was a long journey. We started thinking about it 3 months ago, and just an idea came in mind that why don't we do a bigger event rather than just keep doing small meetups and hangouts. So how do we want to take it further? So I want to talk about 2 things. Like, how do we keep this momentum going on? Like, what next? This event is over. Should we just wait for 1 year and then we come back and have this event? Definitely such scale of events cannot be organized every 3 months, 4 months. So this iteration will happen only after 1 year. But what do we do in between? How do we learn, connect in between?
I think we should keep on assimilating the topics over any of the forums which we are using.
True.
And make it as a backlog item and get it prioritized as per votes or something like
that. Okay. So one thing we can do it, there are 2 ways of doing it. One is that we can start writing about topics. Even we can write a blog. So the discussagile.com is a not that great website as a UI point of view, but that is something we are maintaining as a community website. People can submit blogs there, and that could be a journey towards the talks, and we can have a conversation over those blogs, and that can start now. So that's the one idea. Great.
Can we have something like LinkedIn? Twitter is fine, but Twitter is
great.
A very small space. So
good
you
point.
Can just express your emotions, but you can't express beyond that.
True. So we can have a forum-based thing. As of now, we just have a LinkedIn page, but that could be an action item. You can write. That is an action item. Some Dithari, you or somebody can write that we should create a LinkedIn group and invite all the participants. So what the plan is, we have recorded most of these conversations. It will go through some editing, compression schedule, and expectedly in 10-15 days, we should have those videos getting uploaded. We do have a YouTube channel called Discuss Agile. So if you go to YouTube/Discuss Agile, you can see that. There are a lot of videos which are talking about, there are Hangout videos already lying there. We had a conversation with Nitin over the video call. We had conversation with Mark. On that, we had conversation with many people, many speakers, or prominent people there, and these videos will also come up. So the next action item which you can take is you can subscribe to a YouTube channel, Discuss Agile, and as video will get updated, you will get an update. So that's the action item you can take. Okay, but what next? So LinkedIn group, blogs,
coffee
meetups. See, we don't have to be such a big scale meetup. If we can have a regular interaction, like, I'm sure many of you might have realized that open space was an area where you got a lot of ideas. When you have one speaker speaking, you are limited with one person's thought process, one person's experience. But when you are in a group, you challenge each other, and it generates far more ideas than one person's sharing that experience. So coffee meetups, which we have done in past, we followed a very systematic approach. We created a backlog. So we sit in a coffee day or any space. We create a backlog of topics, and then we prioritize it on the basis of available time. So there's a prioritization exercise, and then we start talking about it, and we keep the time box. So we always follow the time box. So that is something we can do. I need a volunteers to organize these events, because I am into training business, so my weekends are usually filled up. But yes, we need volunteers. And if you are interested in doing it, please connect with Atulya. Atulya is always connected. So please drop an email or tweet him or do whatever. So you have so many ways to connect him. And if you go to Twitter, he's the maximum, he did the maximum tweets for this session. So you can connect with him, and then on the basis of response, we can organize the frequent events. Great. So I think these 3 things are good to go. Yes, Saket? Google Hangouts. Okay, so we started doing 2 types of Google Hangouts. One Google Hangout was a group discussion over the Google, like the coffee meetups, where even Saket attended 2 of those Hangouts. And the another were expert interviews. So expert interviews, like I conducted an interview for Mark, I conducted an interview for Nathan, which is like an expert specific. We can also conduct the Google Hangouts. Again, who wants to participate as a moderator, please again connect Atulya. And the idea of Google Hangout is, we have one moderator. The moderator is not expected to speak much. We publish a topic, which again we can vote, and then we select people on the basis of their experience on those topics, and then they can join inside the panel, and rest of the people remain outside the panel, and they can put the questions, and during that 1 hour period, we can have a discussion about it. In order to get a feel of it, we already have 2 videos of Google Hangouts of our past, again available at Discuss Agile YouTube channel. That's another way of remaining engaged. So, yeah, we have a video for a coffee meetup also, like the good point Pankaj has raised. So you can get a feel of what these coffee meetups are all about. And I understand many of you are from outside Delhi, especially say Varun, Arshia, so there are many people, Pune. So we are trying to do these kind of things outside Delhi as well. We have representation from Ahmedabad as well. So we are trying that we can create some kind of buzz in those cities and follow, maybe in Singapore also, we can follow some similar structure, similar to Malaysia, whichever the location you choose to be. Okay, so this is, there are some announcements. Few people want something from PMI. So PMI was running a quiz. Roger is here. Yeah, so he wants to announce some names. There are few people who have to collect prizes. Okay, so yeah, we have announcement to be made. Mike. We need a mic.
The conference and learned a lot and networked also. We have Kapil Sharma who won the prize. He's already he's left for the day. The next person is Sitij Agrawal.
Sitij, you are okay.
So we'll have Rahul give Sitij the prize. We have a few Ranma for the crossword.
Oh, you know it, group, yeah.
And Disha Jha. We also have Sakshi Kapoor, but I think she's left for the day, so I have already given her. Thanks, everyone.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, Kapoor.
Thank you, Rajesh.